Hey all, welcome to Design and Presentation channel. Today I am going to show you how to make this clean and simple animated stack of tiles, which can be an alternative to a bar chart. To start off, open a blank slide and change its background color from the Design tab. Now go to Insert tab and from the Shapes library, place a diamond onto the slide. Change its dimensions from the Format tab. Now go to the Animation tab and open Animations pane to the right. Apply Lines Animation effect to the diamond. Next, from Effect options, change the animation direction to up. Now select the end animation point of the diamond and drag it downwards. After that, duplicate the diamond by pressing Ctrl D and place it over the first one, such that its start animation point coincides with the end animation point of the first one. Then bring the start animation points of both these diamonds together. Repeat this process and create more diamonds. I am assuming that each diamond represents 10 units of my data. My maximum data point value is 80, so I will create 8 diamonds. Create your stack of maximum number of diamonds. Then select it and change its color settings. Then in the animation pane, choose Start with Previous option to trigger them simultaneously. Then duplicate to create more copies of the stack. Remove the stacks according to your data, as you have already created the stack with maximum diamonds. Once you are done with creating the stacks, let us change their color composition. Using different shades of the same color, the columns will look like stacks of tiles placed upon one another. The main portion is now over. Next, insert text boxes to create the labels corresponding to each column. I have used Product Sans font throughout this slide. Next, create the slide title. Now select the data labels and apply floating animation effect. Choose start with previous option for this animation set and give a delay of 1 second. That's it. Press Ctrl F5 to view the animated slide. I have provided download link for this template and another one with a different design in the video description below. Do not forget to put it in your comments and please subscribe to this channel to watch more videos like this. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.